everybody. This is Fiery Fire, and welcome back, Pandora vs. Penetrate TWLB Finals. Just under 30 minutes remaining, 8:13 to 3:01. I see Sintra and Tim battling. Oh, Tim dies right there with the stray bullet, so good catch from there from the spiders. It's been going back and forth. I believe Penetrate won the first round, and so this is a do or die for Pandora to either stay alive and fight for a best of three, or if Penetrate can just end it in two and call themselves the well-deserving champions. Sintra has been playing out of his mind, in my opinion, been the best Terrier this season. You know, there's been a lot of great Terriers, but I believe Sintra at this point is the best Terrier, just from his regular season play, from his postseason play. And I don't know if you guys are going to be witnessing greatness, but just check him out as we kind of get things underway. We see right now Pandora trying to break in into Kram. Sarger leading away the Golden Crown. Acid Bomber on left, getting caught out of Kram. And that could be a fatal error as Lace goes in. Oh, and takes once. Oh, takes out Davey too. Tanks a few bullets, carries and goes in. Suicides to recharge everything, but setting an example. You're seeing a pincer attack on Penetrate right now. Sintra not knowing whether to go right or left, but decides to go right, takes his chances with Shade as Termio finishes and mops it up. But Lace holding down under, so we'll see the importance of under right now. We'll see how many spiders. Oh! And with the stray, EMPs everywhere taken out. So this game's been full of action all around the map. So it's gonna be a tough one to cast, but it's worthy of a great finish. So let's go make it happen. Let's go make dreams come true and conclude the TWLB season with a potential game or a final champion. I don't know, up to you decide. Stay with me as we turn to page two for this epic chapter. Tim right now cornering with the spiders. So good job, spiders, trying to dodge and being offensive, selective offensive. So you don't want to go in just completely suicide. You want to be able to dodge as you tap back in. Now to the juicy stuff. Wanted to keep everything under 10 minutes because, well, until I hit 1K subscribers, it's going to be a 10-minute limit. And I want to make sure everybody, the flow of the game is interrupted. So you see right there, with the TEK, but now we're going to get to the juicy part. Now we're going to make it happen. So let's see what Tim can do with Pandora. They are down just about a minute remaining. And we're seeing Sintra now going up top with Fermata and Vatic Assassin. I want you guys to keep a close eye on Fermata. He's been instrumental throughout the game and may come up with some clutch moves later on. He's been a shark I've been following now in the playoffs. So yeah, let's keep an eye on him. Vatic Assassin doing what he can to keep Sintra down to gain those extra precious seconds. At this point, you're looking at, you know, everything is coming down to the wire. This game is going to come down to the wire. You already know it's going to come down to the wire. The fans, everyone watching, there's 160 plus watching this game, even more, maybe 180, I don't know. I was too busy, like you said, you know, to even like move my keyboard up. I mean, I got caught up in the game. I'm like, oh, wow. But, you know, right now, eventually I'm going to move the keyboard up. But for now, I'm going to talk about the score 13-13 at this point. 14, just under 14 to go. 14:40 to go. Flood asks, is this round three? And just kind of follow the chat with Casket, Dizzy, Ray, and more than soon enough, it's gonna, yeah, here we go, finally. I finally regained some composure. Bring back up Tim now, actually holding down the Kram, seeing if he can get in position. The spider's in position, no avail, and Sintra breakthroughs. Penetrate been doing a great job all year, living up to their squad name, penetrating the defensive, penetrating the gaping holes in Pandora's Kram. And here we go, Sintra going over. Tim needs to get out of the corner. He's to see if he can get out of Fermata. One EMP there. Oh, good. Clutch wrap by Mithril. Otherwise, that would have been game-ending change. Oh, more EMPs everywhere. Tim probably at like 5 energy right now. The Lost doing what he can, but dies there. Both teams separate and kind of regroup. Mithril riding the bomb in. Both sharks die out. Ew! Wow, my god. Went too fast, caught at the very last second out of peripheral vision. TEK, clutch like random stray spider bombs there, but oh, that's not it! You see Tim coming up top now, you thought that was the ending. This is like Tyson vs. Holyfield, but like part 15, and now Holyfield wants revenge for biting his ear off in the first place, so Tim is looking out to make something happen. Both Terriers are great, both are solid Terriers, both everything. This is a great matchup, this is like proper ending to such a great finish. And we're going to see it come down to the ending. Penetrate holding down the fort just by over 40 seconds or so. Not going to really do the math, don't really care at this point. Evil, everyone pushing up. You see Late being aggressive. Oh, Late tanking once, twice. One of the most aggressive spiders across LB playoff. Late props to him all around. Sintra now dueling Tim with, and you have momentum now going on to Pandora's side. So let's see what Diaka, Squall, Shade can do, along with Zhao, Acid, Trasher, Davey. Davey is dominating so far with some of his spider play. 152 right now. Insane at this point. Davey, 152 to 65. Here he goes, coming in. Oh, Tim barely gets out alive. Being chased, Forbes once, gets out. Oh! And it finishes it with a dramatic ending because everyone dies. What's going to happen at this point? What's going to happen? 14:33. 14 minutes! It's a battle below the flag. Grace, how many times do you ever see that? I mean, you know, it's like getting an assist off the referee in basketball. That doesn't happen, but once in a while, like when Lamar Odom threw it and basically Radmanovic got the assist from the ref. Sintra going up top can beat Tim to the marker. However, you see Shade and Evil trying to hold it down. Evil kicking off. Acid going up top. It's a battle below the cram. This is not even in the flag room at this point. What's going to happen? Oh! A clutch warp! Sintra, one of my favorite spot terriers of all time right now. Clutch, that was that save. I don't even know what's gonna happen. Tim gets in first. It's a race to the finish. Pandora needs a few more seconds. Both terriers spread out. Zolt doing what he can. Oh, and tapping back in with Shade. Shade being one of my favorites I've been following since beginning. Tim, oh, Sintra warps out again. This is getting out of control. Tim in the position. Getting caught wisely. Oh, we'll see what happens. Check on Velasa from Adam. Let's see from Adam what he does. He does it with the clutch bomb. And that is it. That is it. Penetrate TWLB champions. Wraps up everything. Dramatic finish. I'm not going to really spoil the ending, the spam, the everything. Reminds me of ePenderFiend's vlog when we did an hour spam of whatever, God knows what. For that, I will let this rest in peace. And let's just enjoy the action. Great team. Great game. Solid players all around. Sintra, Tim, everybody. Props to Davey for MVP, dominating with the spidering, Lates for the aggressive cram breaking, among more. Until next time, FFL.